Streaming is if you shout at maximum volume when you go live for streaming. That way, when you are live in your stream, people can have their ears blasted out. Hi, I'm Scooter, and welcome to my TED Talk. All right, let me actually push the button over here on Twitter. Let me push that, and let me fiddle with something off camera here that's going to bug me if I keep staring at it. But it'll allow me to do something in the interim. Oh. I don't think it was supposed to come off like that. Oh. Hell no. You know, I'll give this out to... I'll ask some friends if they have one of these stupid accounts, and then I'll give it to them. The game cartridge was loose.
Oh.
So A, B, and C are done. I think I'm good to start up. I think I'm good to get started on this. Oh, there's a blood moon on the map. Did I really stop playing this game right as a blood moon was rolling around? DLC purchased. Amiibo. Oh, right. Amiibo is for extra gear. Yeah, we're good. We're fine. We can just go in. All right, I have these ancient armors for... I have these armors for Lake now. Okay, fair enough. That's 36 power at level 1. That's not bad.
The data we obtained from the time-traveling guardian was most awesome. Yes. Though it's bittersweet seeing years of research become outdated in a matter of days.
Please! I think it's great. If all goes to plan, our research will be unstoppable.
But we don't have the manpower to progress our research. Defeating the calamity comes first.
I already did that.
Some useful items for battle. It will be mutually beneficial, I dare say.
I like where this is going.
Anyway, you can work out the details as you go. It'll be worth it, promise. Now make it snappy.
Huh? Oh, jeez. Do I have money? Oh yeah, I got loads of money. Hello, Kasai. How are you doing? Thank you so much for the host. I'm learning things. Gain the ability to collect research paper. This is all DLC stuff, by the way. This is my first time. Fantastic. Well, thank you for waiting. I guess I'll put on the sensor because I don't know what these are. Use remote bombs to defeat enemies. Okay, so this is kind of a skill tree. I have to get one of these. Okay. Oh, I needed carrots. Okay, so I'll remember that place. Oh. Okay, but wants me to go here. Oh, I already figured all this out. Okay, so they put a guide in. Wasn't the last thing I did with this is I made sure that I fused what I could fuse and level up what I could level up before I stopped playing. I think that's exactly what I did. Yeah, it is. So let me check something here. Okay, no, I do not have the DLC character yet. So we're gonna find out who that DLC character is in time. Oh, no, we're not selling stuff. I'm sorry, sir. I need to purchase stuff. I need to purchase. Do you have? Ah, yes. All of them, please. Danke schön, mein Freund.
It's you. Yes.
Hi, Robbie. I'm back. Okay, so we need, well, I have the truffles, but I also need whatever that plate is. I haven't even learned what those plates are yet. So I'm stuck at whatever these reports are. Like, I need reports to go anywhere else in the tree. I don't know if this is going to be able to do this all in one go, because I want to see how much I can get through all of this. This might be the next few streams, actually. Thank you. Okay, Teterco has nothing additional to us. This is just the Great Plateau, but during a blood moon. So I wonder if there looks like there's no additional things. Okay. So I have no additional characters. Let me go back into this with the two characters I remember playing as the most, and then maybe I'll shuffle in more characters as time goes on. Well, I should say, like, I played all this on stream, but I'm going to reiterate this, that... Oh... Oh no, I'm talking about the power level up stuff. Okay. So everybody that wasn't here for it or doesn't remember, I played most of this on stream and I got the 100% of this game on stream. So what we're looking at right now is a 100% clear file going into the DLC. also drinking an energy drink because I felt like I was rather bleh a minute ago. I forgot how to do the, I gotta remember how to do half this game. Cause it's been forever since I last played this game. Hold on, let me just, oh boy, I'm not gonna get there in time. I somehow got there in time. Took damage along the way, but got there in time. Now, I've seen somebody do, I've seen, like, a clip of a battle from this, so I'm a little spoiled. But I gotta remember, I gotta see how to do this, so. Okay, it is outside. I had to see how to do that shield attack because, or how to do that shield reflect attack because it's, The shield reflect attack simply because, I saw footage of this game a while ago, or I saw somebody playing this game a little while ago via Twitter clips. And apparently you do need a understanding of how to do shield reflecting with Link in order to handle some of the fights in this. And as everybody knows, I don't do... Oh, it is that one. As everybody knows, I don't do defense. So learning how to do defense is a necessity. Anyway. Looks like, oh. I remembered how to play Tabba, don't worry. Well, mostly how to play Tabba. He hit me. He hit me out of hit stun. He hit me out of hit stun. Good job, Scooter. Listen, if I'm above you, you can't hit me, right? Let's just generate some meter here really quick. Okay, go back to Link. And usually doing this just cuts off all legs. Well, I meant to hit X, not A, but you know what? This is fine. I tried. I couldn't get it.
Hey,
Okay. This fight should pretty much be in the bag at this point. Alright, the fight's in the bag. I didn't realize until I got done with Tebba that I was on a time limit that whole time. Alright, so that's a good one to get me back into it and remind me how to play this game. Ooh. New thing. More new thing? Oh, these are the new materials we're going to start getting. I got it. Okay. Hey, there they are. There's these stupid reports. Hmm. Right, bombs. I have to remember to throw bombs. Excuse me. Excuse me again. Another blood moon. So that's clear. So what is the info, Mesoformos? Got one of these times. I need to bump up the difficulty at some point to very hard because I'm still playing on hard. But they added apocalyptic. We might as well try an apocalyptic and see how badly I get slapped about. Especially if we're gonna go in here with Link. Alright. Apocalyptic difficulty. How many times do you think I'm gonna die? Any takers? Any bets? Any bets in the audience? Do I hear three? Also have to throw bombs. I keep forgetting how to throw. I remember I must be throwing bombs to complete this one task. Sorry, I was scrolling through things while typical Age of Calamity stuff, you know, in between fights I scroll through Twitter, see what I can find. I really hope I'm actually on apocalyptic difficulty and not just on very and not just on hard right now. I might be actually, because those guys, I might be on apocalyptic difficulty. Normally, enemies don't live through any of this stuff. Okay, a black moblin has appeared. Well, I hit the wrong button. Okay, white moblins. Hey, look, white moblins. I have bombs. They didn't KO a single one of them. We might be on apocalypse difficulty. I may have done this right. That is a lot of dudes. Okay, I'm gonna mess around a little bit here. I'm gonna throw bombs into that pile here. There we go. That takes care of that. Pop one of these so I can get some of this going on. Oh, even more enemies, you say? Well, let's go talk to the silver moblin over here. After I carve my way through a bunch of black Lizalfos. Okay, throw it at me. Good talk. I don't think it's gonna KO. No, it's not. There we go. That took care of that. Okay, and now there's just an actual pile over there. Let me move over to that pile of enemies before I run out of time. Because I'm worried I'm going to run out of time at this rate. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Okay. Get in the middle of all of them. Do one of these. Get them all right around me. There's something over this way. What is it? It's a way for me to increase my... It's a way for me to get more enemies on the field. There we go. I may be making a mistake here by attacking this guy first. In fact, I'm going to use up all my juice on it to get this rain time. He's not dead, is he? Okay, I'm going to have to let that be for a minute. And go KO some enemies. Over here. May have made a mistake. Maybe I didn't. Did I get... Okay, I got some battle reports. Battle records, rather. Oh, wow. I didn't think I killed 75. 75. Wow. I'm having problems speaking, apparently. So now I must talk like these. Apparently, it's the only way I can talk properly. Even then, I'm flubbing my adders. Don't know what that accent is. It felt natural, which is bad. Anyway, I need to see, so... Did it save? I am on Apocalyptic difficulty. Okay, it saved it. So I'm playing on the hardest difficulty right now. I hope you enjoyed that, because that was not enjoyable for me. I am getting a lot of money from quests, though.
It's you. Yes.
Okay, so... Can do this. All right, ancient drop. There they are. All right, track that. I obtained the nunchakus, if I get that.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, I can buy apples. Okay, so... Purchasable things. I still need... Okay, so I must come from the EX fights that are out there. Yeah, these definitely come from the EX boss fights that are chilling out there. Alright, that's all I need to know. Cool.
Don't be a stranger.
Okay, so now that we have that, let's... You know what, Robo Boy? Let's go. Oh! Oh, I can buy health heal... Let me buy health healing. That makes it easy.
Good.
Go, Terrico. Save the country. Go, Robo-Child. Save the world. Twitter, you make me question myself. Why did all the weird stuff, why does all the weird stuff appear on Twitter when I'm... Hi, Pura. Defeat all the enemies except for the target... Except for the Chew. Have fun with that. Fuck! It's big! I'm being comboed! Rude! Everybody except the Black Moblin, okay. Well, it's kind of hard to separate them out. I'm dying already. Hit them both. I think I'm okay to kill the giant fire too now. You can't defeat... What? So I can't defeat that giant Chew whatsoever. Stay out of my way then. Holy cow, really? Is it actually gonna stay back there? Ironic that I'm going to be able to shock this dude. Black Mama, please just go away. Hit them both, why not? There we go, got that. Okay, moving on. Bye, Black Mob, and moving on to a new target now. Electric and Ice Wizrobe. So there's a Fire Wizrobe in here. Medio. This is very stressful, by the way. Sorry if I'm not talking too much. Okay. Give me all the goodies. Can I have all these goodies? Thank you. Whew. Wow. Yeah, playing Apocalyptic really does help. I couldn't use my bounce. But yeah, playing Apocalyptic does help the quality of materials, but man, is my longevity an issue. And the AC just turned off. All right. Well, you have some bangles here, but you also got some really rockin'. Well, you got fusion material to give you much better weapons. Oh, that got better right fast. All right, Link, let's look at your Mr. Spear. So the game said, give him. I'm not gonna use that one. Because that's necessary for. Why? Right, I remember I was doing it. I was trying to keep like one of each weapon. Got it. Master Sword's better. Sorry, I don't know why I said in that. With that. Like sing-songy tone I just had. Have I ever done my Duolingo today? And I'm gonna double check that right now. I did do my Duolingo today. We're good. That was literally that meme of panic, calm. Okay, so I did that. So it recommends like level 75 plus. I did just power up Link, so let's bring him in. Let's do it. I think someone answered this for me last time I streamed this. But there is a level limit to this. There is a level limit to most of these games, and I think somebody told me for the for Age of Calamity, it's 120. But at this moment, I don't know what I want to believe. Or rather, what I should believe. Also, I've got a bit of a hangnail here, sorry. Ow! I see! This is what we're dealing with, huh? Well, then good thing I bought some apples. And we're out. Okay. Right. Can't just... just can't blunt force... a fight. There we go, weak point smash. And chase him down like the dog he is. This one actually kind of dog. I was looking at the Lizalfos while I was saying that, and that's what tricked my brain. Ah. Oh, I didn't have it. I thought I had a thing ready. Okay. All right. So these EX fights, they're basically stronger enemies that... They're much stronger enemies than what they would normally be. They're much stronger enemies than what they would normally be. And, but they're not, like, raised above level cap, if that makes any sense. It's just that their power has been raised to stupid heights. So they do stupid amounts of damage. But if I have one to focus on, I'll do much better. If I can focus on one instead of two, I'll do much better. There we go. Ooh, got that. The gates have opened. Perfect timing. Keys take like... Oh, these lived. Keys take like nothing to kill, so this is perfect for the bomb task. Thank you. There, that should definitely satisfy the bomb blowing up bit. Or the, Yeah, that should definitely satisfy the kill enemies with bombs subtask that I was given a while ago, so. One outpost? Oh, not one outpost? Okay, now it's one outpost. Apocalyptic difficulty, man. Hell of a drug. No. No arrows. Oh man, I thought I timed it just right. But nope, didn't time it just right at all. Okay, I need additional enemies. Well, how about these 10 that spawn? Oh, I didn't do all that. A stone talus. All right, stone talus. Oh! What in the hell? This guy's like hella jacked. I don't have a time limit, so that's a plus. Back up far away so I can hit him from a distance. I don't like to just kind of summon that, by the way. Blow that up. Okay, I got them both. Can I get back on? Okay, hopefully I can catch up this stone talus in the crossfire. Cancel. Let me do the electric one. Okay, let's see if I can get 2 weak point smashes off. Never mind. I'm just gonna get this. I don't know what's near me, but I'm just doing this now. Damn it. So the giant rock buddy wasn't enough of a problem. Now, so the, yeah. Oh, wrong way. No. I'm gonna do something stupid here where I'm just gonna stand here and spam this attack that I've keep spamming. There we go, and now I can do this. I don't know what's going on, but I'm here. Oh god. Okay, he outsmarted my plan. So then we're gonna shock him. I like how I'm not playing in the normal field of play, so like the other enemies don't know how to deal with my existence. Oh damn it, they're in range. Okay, this is now incredibly awkward for everybody. Okay, gotta pop. Do it. God, there's just destruction raining down all around me. Hold on. Okay. Oh, God. What the hell? That took everything I had to not die during that. Abyssal mode, by the way. Okay, so I can sell the King's Sword for money. I completed that. Thank you for keeping track of that. The bats made that easy. And they keep on trying to pop these quests on me. Huh. Wait. Rota Kala. Okay, never mind. We're fine. I just... Oh! Well, that's something else, but we're not gonna go there right now. We're gonna go back to the ancient lab. More weapon capacity? Yes, please. I only have one of those. Oh, yeah, well, yeah, I'm missing that now. Damn. Well, remote bombs now do more damage.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Well, I've wasted that, and now I can't get the nunchucks. God. More weapon capacity. Oh God, I don't think I'm gonna do this all once in one stream.
Don't be a stranger.
They keep on plopping down EX fights. Okay, so this one says it can be somebody at level 50-ish. So let's go... Actually, first things first. Let's go to the blacksmith and sell my high resale value stuff. I'm in the sell tab still. Oops. Let me say that one in case you can actually do more attack speed up stuff. God, that bow is at almost 99 power. King, what did I... Oh, right, you're at a point where I need to get something with attack speed to make it better, I think.
Oh.
Let's do that. Let's bring the key to the 78, and then I'm going to throw him into this EX fight over here, because it's at level 50, so... Alright. I think I vaguely remember how to play as the king. It's been a bit. All right. Ow. Okay, apocalyptic difficulty, kind of rough. Duff, mess up the dodge. Okay. Hello, Games Idea Maker. He's fun, but I also haven't played this game since it came out and I 100%ed it, so I'm a little rusty. Also, I'm going to say it again just to remind people who are coming in here who haven't seen me do it. This is a 100% clear file. So you might see things that are a little spoilery. How? Apocalyptic difficulty, man. Huh. Oh, you said a beast. I thought you said the best. I can't read. No, I'm not dealing with you. Okay, let's just go. Get out. Well, I just go straight to that dude. Oh, this fight. Okay, I know where I am now. I got an apple. Give me the apple. Hopefully this is close enough. Be gone. Oh, I thought I dodged. Never mind. Oh, you have to go. Oh, no. I may have made a mistake this day. Wow. Don't back down. Do not back down from a challenge. Where's the other one? And run him through. Okay, there we go. I have a little more health than last time I got through this part. Okay, scoop. There we go. Wait, he's got a... And back away for those two to explode. That worked out in my favor. And blows tower up. Probably nothing in it, but gotta blow it up. Also doing, seeing as I don't have to... Okay. There's no Koroks, so I don't have to worry about those at all anymore, but I still want to check some of the environment a little bit here and there. There we go, got them. Got those, so hopefully I can go through this fight a little bit easier. No. I vote no to oppressive amounts of damage. I think that should take care of both of them? Yeah, it takes care of both of them. Let's do a heal here so I don't have to redo half the stage again. Back up. Back up. That's all it takes to defeat those. Typically. Ugh, this one's gonna be a problem, isn't it? Okay, let's take care of you. Where's the other ice wizard rope? No. No bombs, sir. Bombs are not allowed. Oh, a blizz rope. That's new. Oh! Sorry. Right. Hate it. Did you doubt me? I should have known that was going to happen. Where's the third one? I know there's three of them. This is not going to go well for me. I could use a level up. I don't know the rules of those yet, so I couldn't just be get good. I don't know the rule of this enemy. Up, let him explode. All right, we're off again. So this was a apple again, yes? Yes. There we go. That does a lot of damage. Okay, that Guardian Scout is still alive. And outside the base. I'm not there. There. That somehow worked, even though it was not in my favor. What is this, man? Wait for it. Now we can go it and get a weak point smash on. Haha. Just gotta play smarter. This is me we're talking about, so I don't know if I'll ever stick to my guns on that statement. God, this is going to be like that one mission with that I did with Hestu and refused to quit and redo it with a better character, isn't it? You're going to see a repeat of history right here. And aforesaid history is a psychological warfare on what, or a study on what's the definition of insanity. Is there anything down? No, there's not. That should be enough to set them all off. Yep. What are the rules of your bombs, dude? The rules of his bombs make no sense. One cannot help but smile. Like, that's an enemy I don't have to fight, I'm well aware. I don't have to fight that enemy, but yet here I am. Split like so. Okay, I did the thing. I may have to use some of my ice power to make this a little easier. And one more spin. Stay. There, do you now die? Yes, you now die. There. I'm gonna leave that bomb guy alone because he keeps giving me trouble. Even though the extra experience would be nice. Not there, you can't shoot me, right? I missed the other one, dang it. Go and oh, I got him. Okay, good. Okay, so now you're here. Guess I just had to humble him. So you have to take care of that silver moblin no matter what. You can't just decide I don't want to fight it. You have to fight. You have to take care of it, otherwise it comes up from behind. I don't like that. I mean, I dealt with that many times before, so I shouldn't be that surprised, but still. I need to get out of there. No. Whatever you're about to do, no. I veto what you're about to do. There we go. Okay, so I got past the Blizz Robe. Wait, there we go. Approach it smartly. There. There are two enemies approaching from the rear. I can see it on the minimap. Got it. I'm gonna leave that be. Oh, I have to help him get here, so I have to go back. Damn it. I was so ready to just throw hands. I was so ready to throw hands at whatever was about to, we were going toward in that ridge. I was so ready. And then the game's like, no, go back and help. Okay, well, first thing, stop fighting this. Secondly, what is coming up from the rear? I'm gonna hate what I'm about to see, aren't I? Get in and do the weak smash. Holy cow. Okay, one more Silver Moblin. Let's use more ice on it, because I do have a thing up the road for this. I do have a thing back up the road for getting this handled. So does this... I wasn't even paying attention to the minimap. Do they spawn enemies constantly while you're doing this mission? Is that what's going on? That you have to take out from the rear? So this map is basically a kill all enemies map. Period. Period. Yeah, I can see there's more ice here. What's the Zora Captain doing? Goron Captain just clipping through a tree. Fair enough. Where'd the Zora Captain go? The Zora Captain just poofed out of existence. Okay, I was about to have to go back. I was about ready to go chop down a tree. I didn't think he was gonna make it. Just follow. Just follow. Follow the Capitan. Oh, the Zora Captain is here. Why did you turn around? Man, AI war. That's a big one. Okay, hold on. I know I handle this immediately. I'm not going to use my special in case there's something beyond it. God, run. It's a very big chew. You don't want to be in its line of fire when it decides it's done. Oh. Okay. Froze the ice chew, by the way. Thanks. Okay, it's gonna go for a roll. One, two, and frozen. I feel like doing finishing attacks though is a bad idea, because it does a cinematic. You can't get out. No, I saved special meter just for this. Are we done? Nope. Oh God, what is it? It's an ice, Lionel. Okay, I can handle this. No. Whatever you're about to do, no. God. That was the very end. Wait. Oh, thank God you just put me right back here. I'm gonna save my meter. I'm gonna save my meter for when it's necessary. Thanks. I shouldn't have used this. It had a status ailment above its head. I should have used that instead, but no, I decided, hey, let's just go for the Unga Bunga. Okay, do this attack and then press back and roll. Back and roll, back and roll, back and roll, back and roll, back and roll. Hey, you chose to fight this dude. I'm just here to pick up the pieces at this point. I should have waited half a second. There. That's done. Okay, Ice Lionel, I'll be with you in just a second now. I'm so glad I don't have to start all the way over from the very beginning at this point. Do that. There we go. Can I be a one heart wonder? I'm gonna try and be a one heart wonder anyway. I'm gonna lame him out. Should have dodged first instead of trying to inflict a massive damage. Wait, this one. That did nothing. Okay, noted. Dodge away. Roly poly oly time. We're learning how these giant shoes work. Oh, that's some help. Back away, back away. Okay, that worked. Okay, somehow beast moded through that. Back up. Should have gotten the other moblin closer, but whatever. We're here now. Playing as the king, you teleport things everywhere. Okay. Okay, if you want to be here, that's fine, but you're going to take the brunt of this attack. This should take care of the ice moblin. Yes, it does. I don't know if I still have the attack up, but
Okay.
Okay, this is attack boosted, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's attack boost. That's definitely did a lot more damage. Zora Captain, you're kind of stealing the spotlight just a tiny bit. If it wasn't a little obvious, I am the captain now. Okay, less is more apparently is the lesson we're learning today. Bop. Reminder, playing on the new apocalyptic difficulty. Things is not easy. Oh my god, the revolts. Tasty revolts. This is delicious. Also, did I get any? What did I get? Battle. I got 4 battle commendations. Hell yeah. I didn't use any Cryonis. Oops. Ow. And ow. So how many of these EX battles did they program in? Or is it still just kind of... Or do they not really plan super far ahead with this EX stuff? So these vicious presences seem to just be one-time battles that as soon as you clear them, they'll leave for a little bit and then come back later.
It's you. Yes.
Okay, before I forget, let's do this. And unlock the Guardian Claws. The Guardian Flail. So now if I, that's what I thought. So if I want to upgrade, if I want to upgrade the Guardian Flail, I have to do it in here. Okay, some more of this. What else can I do? Can I upgrade anything else? Weapon capacity up. Increase max level more. Reveals vicious monster info. Let's not worry about that. Alright. A bladed ancient flail. Sure, why the heckle not? They're the same level. They just look different. Okay. Fortified flail. Flail attack power up. But I defeat 1,000 enemies with the flail. And obtain more stuff. Got it. Okay.
Thanks. Yes, quite.
Oh, right. Because I... No, I have to... Copy an enemy's thing. Money. I need money for that one. That sucks. Give me all the bonus combos for the flail. Money. Why do you want money for the flail so bad? nightmare. Well, yeah, I'm working on it. Let me get over there. So, no more of this. So, let me get the bladed the ancient bladed flail so I can mess around with those. God damn, they are so... How much money am I sitting on anyway? 2,000? Yeah, I'm close to it, but let's wait. Okay, flail time. We might spend a lot of this stream just using Cryonis, or a lot of the rest of the stream using Cryonis and the flails just to upgrade that stuff. I never thought about that. So, do I start... Is that where I should start off a combo just by taking it, or what? Oh. I think his aims are too low level. Interesting. Well, it charges special gates fast, so I should make special... I should make special gauge power, like, I should increase the special gauge power. That's what I should do with these flails. Oh. Huh, they shoot. Okay, noted for myself in the near future, never steal a two-handed weapon. It sucks. I've been forgetting to use Cryos this whole time. Okay. So, what if it's a one hit? Okay, the one hit gets me in the air super fast. So it's almost comparable to the sword for a lot of it. Okay, spear is nice. Spear has long range. Spear has really long range. Like, even longer than a bow. Aw, oh, I KO'd him before I could see what the weak point hit looks like. Too strong! Can I have a- oh. What's going on the bridge, fellas? Why is everybody on the bridge? What's going on over here? What's cool? What's so cool looking? Give. Sword! They're all right. The flails aren't bad. I'm going to use them a little bit, but I'm going to use them a little bit to see what happens, but they're not bad. Four battle commendations, nice. Oh, I have to use a fire rod to- oh man. All right. So I've learned how to use the flail. Again, it's not a bad weapon. It's kind of one of those weapons where I don't think I would use its intended gimmick so all that much, because if I get a bad weapon, then what am I stuck with? I mean, I can always throw the weapon, but that's the other side of the coin. So, more flail combo, which is also going to run me out of ruples. Going to run my ruples straight into the dirt. Okay, but we're almost fully powered up on the flail, oddly enough. We have one. We just have to buy this one. Which is 3,500 rupees, and we're 2,237. Haha, broke. Okay, so burn 1,000 enemies. Get the things. Defeat tons of flails, or defeat enemies with flails a bunch. Yeah, I'll probably use that for a fight or 12. Let's do the Breach of Demise. Let's do this battle. Let's do this battle. And Link will have the flail. So if I run into a tight spot, I'll switch over to Teba to bail me out. And maybe I'll also switch over to Teba just to start throwing ice everywhere. Oh. How long has this been a thing? How long has this been a thing that I could control the robot? Hurry up, everybody. Hurry up. I can't leave them behind. Okay, you can control Turako on the loading screen. That's okay. I guess that's a little bit of a thing. Okay, first things first, though. No, this one. This. Okay, I have to be in water. Burn. Find the vicious monster. Well, it's not that. But I will burn him. I feel like I just picked up something out of the ground and smashed his head with it. Hi, Tamal. No Lindis, just flail. Ow. Sir, do you realize how much your big foot hurts? Oh, I pull out one of freaking Koga's mines out of the ground and use it to attack. Spear, please. Thanks for spear. Okay. Also, apocalyptic mode sucks. Can I have your spear? Okay, I can have your spear. No, I took your boomerang. Okay, we were just having a little dance there. Oh, hey, that's a new one. A little lackluster, but it was there. Can I have your spear? Thanks. Here, get your spear back. Well, plus I'm finding apples everywhere. So if I were a vicious monster, where would I be hiding? There's water I'm walking through here. I don't think that's actually how I can freeze it. What are... Oh, it's just in one of those three areas? Okay. Okay, it's not going to tell me the bonus rewards right now. Archers. Speaking of archers. Spoils. That's the vicious monster. Hey, can I have that? Thanks. Okay, bad idea. Let's just do this. Actually, better idea. I should go get Rivali. In fact, I'm gonna do that right now. I call him Rivali. It's Teba. I'm good at this. Because those flails are not powered up yet. In fact, let's have a battle strategy change. Teba, you go there. Link, you come over here and fight this. Why am I being pushed backwards? And the cycle's back already. It's like I never left. Where'd he go? There he is. Well, I was not targeting him. I have to burn enemies anyway, so. That's plenty of damage. Man, this thing is not joking around. Why'd you leave, sir? Can't hit me from everywhere and nowhere at once, right? This'll work. And then generate some meter off of this. Oh god. He decided that was not funny. This is going to be incredibly awkward in about 3 seconds. There we go. Why didn't it take so long to target him? Well, this is not awkward for everybody involved, isn't it? Okay, now. I wanted to make sure I got a little bit of damage on his wheel first. And I know you're back there, so. Okay, apparently I can't stop you. This is just gonna take a while, isn't it? I went right into that. There we go. Well, that was fun. Hey, you should come into this puddle. Right about there. Thanks for your cooperation. You keep standing in this puddle, man. Granted, I keep standing in this puddle too and welcoming the damage. I know you're back there. Don't. I'm gonna make this quick, otherwise he's gonna pop out of this and just wallop me. By the way, I can't heal at all right now. Remember, curious why I'm not using healing items. I pressed Abe a little too slowly. Okay. So Revali, Teba, you're gonna come here and fight this. This is the moment where I wish I didn't have Link with the flails at the moment. Go back to your little arena, man. Well, Link's not going to be doing the next part of this fight, so let's just do this. There we go. Get up close and push this a lot. That took almost all my health. There. Tebba is not a boss killer. Okay, we'll do it this way. We'll go back to the old strategy. Yes, I feel like the moment I say, where is he, is the moment I've accepted death. Good job, Link. Go ahead and just run away from the boss. Actually, go in there and use up your two things of special and then come back out. You're getting in here, Rivali, whether you want to or not. I keep calling Rivali. He's Tebba. Holy cow. Never mind, he left. I was about to say, can I just cheese him behind that fence? But nope, he left. There you are, you're in the water. Get shocked, son. Shocking, isn't it?
Thank you. trick. Just stop. You don't stuck?
There, he's finally done. Hello. Oh, there's a nice wizard up here now. Fantastic. Too much happening then. Okay, so we can't have... Link is too low on health to do this. Gonna wait for Tebba to get closer before we do anything else. Because I'm going to do some stupid trick here where I'm going to use Link Special. I'm going to use Link Special, switch over to Tebba, have Tebba unload, switch over to Link, use the special, go back to Tebba, and then finish the fight as Tebba. At least I hope I can. Take your sweet time getting here, bird.
Thank you.
Okay, never mind. We're just gonna go full cheese. Come closer. Or we can bomb. That's fine too. Full cheese. Full of delicious cheddar. I don't think I'm close enough to hit him right now. I lost him. I'm hitting him. Block the shot. Of course he would. Thanks for eating the hit, Link. Cool. It one-shot me. Yeah, we'll do this. And then use this to stun everybody here so I can't be interrupted while I unload loads of damage. Thanks for the gentle reminder that I have a mortality rate. This. Barely got that off. Just slide over here. Because there was a... You're going to do that? Okay, cool. Okay, I'm going to make a mistake, and I'm going to attempt to take care of this fire whiz rope. Link, you can have fun with him. Okay. I believe I can dodge one attack. Somehow that worked. Okay, he's at about half health. Can I get that ice power up? Thank you. Woo! Okay, I'm at least remembering where all the buttons are for... Okay, the ice moblin is stuck behind a wall. Nope. I'm just gonna go over here first, and then I'm gonna hit you. Did I take damage from him, by the way? I just realized, I think my heart's just ticked down. I'm very thankful that the ice moblin was stuck. Well, you were stuck. You should have stayed stuck. Why is the entire Burger King Kids Club here? There, the ice one's dead. Oh. Okay, so ice is the one that's not here. Good. Ice is the element that's not here anymore, so if I want to, I can bombard them with an ice attacks. Let's try it. Got it. Okay, never mind. He's nestled super deep in that. I was gonna say nestled super deep in that electric mobbin's butt. Coming to the circle. Wrong one, right one. Welcome to the circle of life. I'll take care of this guy really quick. Go back over to the silver moblin. Help. Once again, I'm asking you to don't. Link has more health than Teba right now. And I have an apple. We're fine. Here. Ow. We'll all play nice together right here in the puddle. I'll wait for this all to run out, and then we'll... I mean, it's good, but we'll shock them all. Fire Melvin's dead. Stand over here, hopefully get close enough to still hit the damage to him eventually. Well, that could not be helped. That took everything in my arsenal, but I took care, but it's done. Oh, okay. Absolutely terrifying. Okay, but tell me I got that. Report of Vicious Monster, Monster Ecology. Alright. I must have to use, like, Mipha or somebody that to have their Cryonis do freeze freeze enemies. It better have fled. I definitely didn't use every single one of my resources to take care of that fight. Nope. Definitely didn't happen. I feel like these trees are gonna link back together here at some point, and that's gonna what's gonna unlock the weapon for Zelda.
Don't be a stranger.
Oh, I'm gonna be a stranger. Sorry. I hate to burst your bubble. Alright. I was gonna hold off for the other one, but I think we're just gonna get the first of all, a look. And then we're going to use whatever I... Yeah, you know what? Attack speed. Attack speed's always a safe bet. Strong attack damage? Maybe not. Not right now, at least. Why can't I just have something that's, like, useful? Okay, now that I've done that, give me something that's just a big weapon. Okay, well, the Master Sword is 97. These flails have a lot to go. That's actually all the money I can sink into him right now. Okay, now the flails can actually be useful for things. No money, no staves, no nothing. Gonna do this battle and then... Oh boy. Okay, now Robbie and Pura have icons on the map. Give me your bow.
Okay.
Okay, bows are not to be used. Noted. Ow. Thanks for the spear. Give me a spear, please. Thank you. Let me spear you a little bit. Okay, fair enough. Surprise, you're on fire. I don't know if this is going to be enough to finish this off. It is. I'm nearly out of all of my resources again. Actually, I am out of all my resources again. Done fighting nothing, or talking to nothing, rather, Pyrrha. Oh. Why are you two out here? Thanks for the club. Oh, there's two guardians. Fantastic. Oh. So Link just performs a lobotomy. on the Guardians. Okay. Duly noted. Link said, lobotomy time. They're vicious little weapons. Okay, lobotomy time. Wait, you're still not dead? Oh, you are dead. Okay. They really just set you up to... They really do just set you up to do nothing but use the water to their... To your best effect here, don't they? When did this third one come from? Where did this third one come from? Yeah, thanks for that warning. It's a little late, though. As I'm walking around, I'm one heart. So many gosh forsaken Lizophilus around. Hold on. Take the air of them first. I don't have enough for this. Oh God. Bop him. Get out of here. Okay, new attack plan. We're gonna go get more of everything. Just don't die back there, you two. Oh, but they're not gonna be here anymore because I died, so it restarted, so it won't keep my elemental charges chilling on the map anymore to unload data. Ah, I'm tapped. tapped on resources to stop them, even though the game explicitly says use ice to slow them down. God damn it, game. Yes, use the ice to slow them down. The ice I do not have. That ice. Maybe I can start breaking legs this way. I can start breaking legs that way. There's the frame chug we expect out of a Musou fighter. And I see that laser leaving. Behind the tree. There we go. Lobotomy time. Give me your face. I was gonna say, if there was another one that spawned, I was gonna lose my ever-loving. There. Abyssal difficulty is no joke. It doesn't help I'm using weapons that I'm not used to using, and they're 40 levels, and are like 40 power level below what I'm used to using. But still, point still stands. Sellables. Material properties, okay. Oh. Ow. I need a little more oomph to take care of these vicious presences. Sorry if I ignore them for a little bit. I hope you understand. Anyway, I can do this. Hey, why can't I do this? I need 5. I need 3. Well, you know what? Potential other avenues to explore here. Bro, they're... I don't know what you're looking at. This is just... You know what? You got it. Magnesis. That's an overtime one. Yeah, use the flail. Okay. This is... All this may take multiple streams. Multiple streams and my own time using it. But I think I might actually call it here. Because I'm getting a little...
Don't be a stranger.
I'm a little... Oh, wait. Can I do this? Hold on, what's the enhanced ability of the flail? That's not bad, actually. Alright. Let me go sell stuff. I prefer to use the bladed flail. Like this, it doesn't innately say it gives more defense or anything. Anyway, this. What can I throw at it? Oh god. Like I wish I could put more into it, but I literally can't put more into this. So I can't use Link. Research skills. Oh, fight. Robbie's gonna tell me what to use. Wrong thing. Okay. Let's save here. I think I'm gonna call it there for tonight. Shorter Saturday stream than normal, but I don't know. My brain just kind of took a nosedive recently. So, did anybody have any questions before I wrap things up for the evening? This game may become our topic of our subject of debate or our topic of discussion. Just. In its entirety. At least until we get, that is at least until we get to Mario Golf, because I feel like Mario Golf is going to start taking over my life shortly after this, in a little bit once that happens. Oh, I have the money for this. Well, the flails are maxed out. So I have to save again. Yeah. Anyway. Before I end off the stream tonight, let's go find you guys somewhere to be. Let's go do a radio. Let's see, we got Proton John is playing Dr. Mario for Fortune Cookie Night. Scott Falco is playing Miitopia. Slim Kirby is playing Digimon Story, Cyber Sleuth, Hacker's Memory. And Hereupon Will says he's playing, it just says Retro. I'm gonna take a stab and guess. What is my English lately? I'm going to take a guess that he is playing Opuna, or whatever game that is. So yeah, run through again. Proton John, Dr. Mario, Scott Falco, Miitopia, Slim Kirby, Digimon, Cyber Sleuth, and Hereupon Will. Again, says Retro, I'm going to assume Opuna. Oh, scratch that. I know who we're rating tonight. Well, I guess if nobody else has a preference, I know who we're going to rate tonight. We're going to toss it over to Nath. I almost went by his old name. I think he's trying to avoid that. Sorry, a Twitter thing popped up. Yeah, we're going to go raid NAF tonight. So, thanks everybody for coming out. Monday is probably going to be more of this, because I'm going to be determined to get through the DLC. Basically, this coming week's plans is Monday, more Age Calamity. Thursday, the standard Ring Fit session. There might be a bonus stream on Friday, because it's Mario Golf Day. And Saturday, we'll decide. And next Saturday, will probably be between Mario Golf and More Age of Calamity. I'll probably do both games, so.